I'm sorry to call you. I just didn't know who else to call.
My father and I were supposed to have dinner tonight. For the first time since I was a kid, I can't even remember the last time. He just didn't show. He said he had work, and he didn't have work.
This isn't just about my dad. When I was in Morocco, the man who died, he was a friend of mine. He was a good man.
Who thought he was fighting for the right side, that he was working for the CIA. He was lied to, and now he's dead. I had his blood on my hands. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Like, I don't even know who I am anymore, or what I'm doing, or why I'm doing it.
Just threw you beeper in the Pacific.
I know.
Okay, listen to me. There's something you need to know. When you first walked into my office, that stupid bozo hair, I thought you were crazy. I mean, I actually thought you might have been a crazy person. But I watched you, and I read your statement. And I've seen how you think. I've seen how you work. I've seen who you are. In this job, you see darkness. You see the worst in people. And though the jobs are different and the missions change and the enemies have 1,000 names, the one crucial thing, the one real responsibility you have is to not let your rage and your resentment and your disgust darken you. When you're at your absolute lowest, that you're most depressed, just remember that you can always, you know, you got my number.